Hello, astronomers, and welcome to the European AstroFest 2025 in London. We are here, guest of 365 Astronomy, that is UK distributor for PrimaLuceLab devices, and we are showing all our product. And you know what? The most important thing this year is the brand new EAGLE6 computer we just launched last week. So this is, well, you know, do you know what is an EAGLE computer? And if you don't, if you do, this is the brand new thing. This is the sixth generation that we presented 10 years ago, really. And the new generation is focused on remote control capabilities. So not only we added the latest processors, we upgraded the memory, we added Wi-Fi 6E 3-band remote control capabilities, but we also introduced the brand new features like the Observatory Actions and also the lights out management in order to improve remote control of any type of telescope. And of course, together with the Eagle, we have the entire lineup of our product that we specifically designed in order to convert any telescope into a remotely controlled telescope, really also for automation. So take a look around. And essentially, the great thing is that essentially every telescope that you can see here at the show, we can really convert into a remotely controlled telescope. No matter telescope type, manufacturer, type of, with different mounts, different cameras, we can create, starting from any type of telescope, a remotely controlled telescope. Like this one that we are showing here. This is a refractor from Explore Scientific, and we added the Eagle, of course, that is the central brain of the telescope, to control and power all the devices. Then we have on top the Alto cover motor together with the Giotto flat field generator. And you see here we added the long bar in order to extend up to the front end of the telescope and to let you remotely open and close the Giotto and use it also as a motorized cap. On the back we have on the focuser a sesto senso focusing motor. And here we have a cooled camera, together with a filter wheel and an off-axis guider with a guiding camera. And everything is connected and powered through the Eagle. Because the important thing here of the Eagle in general is that this is able to support any type of camera from any brand. There is no limitation because this is running Windows. So this computer, that is, there you go. So this computer essentially runs Windows in the same way you have on your laptop. And this has a great advantage because you can install the device you like, you can install the drivers you prefer, you can use ASCOM platform, you can use any astronomy software you prefer. And there are no limitations about this, but on top of Windows computer, you have the Eagle Manager interface that lets you control and control power, control connectivity, check for all the data from the Eagle, because the Eagle comes with now 16 new features that you cannot find in a standard computer. So you have GPS, power output, dew heater controller, eye sensor to measure sky brightness, 3-band Wi-Fi E, 10 USB ports, inclinometer, motion detector, Observatory Actions, lights out management. Everything is on a single chassis that we specifically designed in order to use with telescope. So you can easily mount, like in this case, on top of the telescope. You can install below the telescope to support the telescope if you prefer. And this way the Eagle is the central hub for powering and controlling, and all the cables go directly to the Eagle, and this way when the telescope moves, all the cable move together. This way it simplifies cable management and remote control of any telescope. We'll be right back. Aha, one more thing we have. So here you can be, wow, this is big. This is the brand new ESATTO 7.5 inches with the LP, low profile, with the ARCO 7 inches. So this is the big, huge version of our rotating focusing solution. And we presented it here because really you cannot find it in our catalog, because this is a special production that we used to do for larger research institutions and for larger research telescopes. So this is an incredible thing that the team in PrimaLuceLab designed, and Omar created this incredible focusing rotator. And just to give you some number, this is in 90 millimeter package, you have a 40 kilo payload capacity, with the typical precision of the ESATTO and ARCO focuser and rotator. And this is the big one. How can we call it? The gigante, ESATTO gigante, we will call it. Maybe we can do that. But this is part of our production. We work with the large institute, and usually we work also with the professional astronomers. But the great thing is that, you see, this is the same technology that we developed, so same ESATTO, the technology the same, but this is for everyday telescope, I should say, and this is very for huge telescope and professional telescope. And thank you for 365 Astronomy again to let us display in their booth our product, and clear skies.